Our hand release push-ups are a warm-up and strength move for our chest, shoulders, and triceps. Setup position for this is very similar to a normal push-up. If you're doing those push-ups on your knees, you can do them on your knees. If you're doing them on the toes, you can do them on the toes. Always start, though, with those push-ups on the knees to make sure you have enough strength to do them correctly. If you do, you can progress up to the toes. I showed both variations in that demo video. Like I said, tailor it to your strength level. So get in that normal push-up position, hands about chest level, outside of shoulder width, arms are gonna go back at a 45, core is staying nice and tight. We're gonna lower ourselves all the way down until we are resting on the floor. Then we're gonna simply remove those hands from the floor for just a second so that we know all of our weight is just resting on the floor. Place them right back down, and then we're gonna squeeze those abs as we press that whole entire body up as one unit here. Same thing from those knees. Coming all the way down, releasing that pressure, squeezing those abs as we press back on up. A few common mistakes made on this exercise. Number one, even though I say hand release push-ups, oftentimes I see people not actually getting all the way down to the floor and releasing that pressure on those wrists. So make sure that you're coming all the way down and just lifting those hands off the ground slightly so you know that you are resting completely on the ground and you're pressing up from a dead stop. Number two, the most common mistake I see made on this one is going to those toes before you have the strength to be able to do a push-up off those toes. What that's gonna look like is you're oftentimes gonna come down. And then when you're pressing up, oftentimes you'll bring that kind of chest up here first, and then those hips will kind of follow up afterwards. That's showing me that you don't quite have the strength yet to be doing those on your toes. So go back to the knees. We want to lift our whole body up at the same time. So squeezing those abs, see how my hips are coming off the ground the same time my chest is coming off the ground. I'm not arching that back, pressing that chest up, and then lifting my hips up. I am keeping one straight line as I lift off the ground. It's gonna be more challenging for you, but it's gonna be the correct way to do this. So if you're not able to do that on your toes, drop to those knees, get comfortable and build that strength up on those knees, and then start progressing up to doing those off of your toes.